Thank you very much for being here today. It's a busy day. There's another Reformation concert tonight if you want to stick around. It's of course at 8 p.m. It's just an interesting time, and I felt compelled to present this program. I hope you enjoy it. I want to thank the people behind me too, because there were a lot of notes just in that opening number, but there are a lot of notes to come. And it was a great joy to prepare this music and to have this opportunity to share it with you. As we let the others come on stage, I think we're ready to go. I would like to invite you to sing with us this very next tune. It was written 490-some years ago, and it's just the first verse. It's in German. I apologize in advance for those of you, and also for the lighting. I don't know if we can change the lighting real quick, but it's in German. It's on the back side of your program, I believe. It's the famous Ein Festgeburt melody, which many of you know, and just kind of warm us up, and it will actually allow you to enjoy the cantata opening chorus more, in particular, because you will hear all of the notes you're about to sing, we will sing several times in the opening number, and it's an incredible piece of music. So we want you to enjoy it as much as you possibly can. So join us in this opening of the cantata by singing Martin Luther's music to his words. And here's the opening pitch.
Oh,
about those